Firm started in approximately 1982, perhaps 1981. I started on a general practice basis, as many solo firms do. But it became apparent to me after not a very long time that if you really wanted to deal in law, there was just so much to know and so many different aspects to become aware of that to be successful you really had to concentrate in a particular area. So eventually I made the decision to go into personal injury.